If you've heard anything about Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, then you know that it's compared to the Dark Souls series in more ways than not. Here are 8 things that make it like Dark Souls. Number 1 are bonfires. Yes, this is probably the most commonly referred similarity, but nonetheless should be mentioned first. Save points act like bonfires, checkpoints throughout the world that when rested at will refill your health, the force bar, reset equipment, and reset enemies in the world. Up next are Estus Flasks. Sure, they're called stim canisters, but the functionality is the same. You have a set amount, and once they're gone, you don't get more until you rest at a bonfire. I mean, checkpoint. You can upgrade them similar to Dark Souls as well. Up next, which is one of the most common things we see in the Souls series, is dying makes you lose your EXP. Just like in Souls, when you die, you lose your EXP. The difference here is that if an enemy kills you, then all you have to do is land a hit on the same enemy, and then your EXP will be restored. Number 4 is the world itself, and that may sound a little ambiguous. While the imagery and feel is definitely not Soul-esque, the pathing and exploration is. There isn't just one path, it's an open stage of exploration that requires you to navigate several different areas leading up to the finality of each stage. Granted, this isn't an open world sandbox, but if you're used to the way that the worlds are in Dark Souls, you'll feel right at home with Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Shortcuts and unlockables. In Souls, we typically see keys and shortcuts as a way to path certain areas in the world. This is no different in Fallen Order. There are locked doors and obstacles that must be unlocked in order to explore the entire world. Number 6 is going back to an old stage or world. A lot of times we have to revisit an old world in Souls once we receive an item or a key. This is no different in Fallen Order. There are certain abilities that are unlocked later on that can be used in prior worlds to access specific areas. Number 7 is the Firelink Shrine. While it's not technically the Firelink Shrine, your ship acts as such with a checkpoint on board, a place to change your build, NPCs to talk to, and other odds and ends. Number 8. Even weak enemies can cause your demise. Even the weakest of enemies in Souls can be tricky if you take them too lightly. This is the same in Fallen Order. What turns out to be a couple of trash stormtroopers can result in your untimely death. In what other ways do you see Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order similar to Dark Souls? Please comment below, don't forget to like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.